asleep, Johnny. I got $10.
You might have to wash your shoe.
They will too.
They don't give a fuck.
Right.
Perfect.
That's what they see on the front page. That's what they see. That's what they see on the front page.
Fucking Johnny, eh?
Move that fan! That's Yam's fan. Granny, call in, Granny. Johnny, did you piss yourself?
Okay.
No, he didn't piss himself. Call in, Granny. Granny,
so
we'll call
this
him.
Is what she said. I told everybody on your Instagram.
Mr. What?
Whatever you do.
I like what I do.
And then so like I am the Instagram.
You're on there, yeah. Why, you don't want to be on there? I'm going to whoop you with that belt.
It's up to you.
I'm going
to
give you a fucking beating, boy.
It's up to you.
Yeah. You won't be getting back up.
I don't think so, there, hey,
I know so. I know so.
How you put that first thing back
every
on?
Every fucking okay. time. Yeah. Every fucking time you try to get up.
You put that onto your...
Every fucking time you try to get up, you're going back down. And I'm not playing games.
And then
you
put it on your
fucking
Instagram.
You gonna whip him?
Who is this? You don't know.
Seriously, who is this
one
guy?
I don't know. He just walked in off the street. He got walked.
King Nada.
Remember that sound? When you were a kid, your dad would sit there and just go.
Yep.
And then act right.
So.
A familiar sound. Act right.
So who are you?
I'm fucked, man. Son, who the fuck are you?
Can I ask you something? Am I?
Oh, my God.
I'm sorry, I just have to laugh.
Oh, I don't care.
Yeah, sure, my father did that. And then, you know what? If you fucking try to do that to me, I would finish you.
try.
No, I am very fucking serious.
You can try. It's only a 12 by 16 room. Not too far you can hide.
Oh,
you wanna see my gun? You want a fucking gun pointed right to your fucking forehead right now?
Yeah.
You guys gonna fight?
No, I got no gun.
Gun? Oh, you missed that part. I wasn't listening.
I don't own a gun.
Crazy?
I don't know what's wrong with you.
More fuck!
They're fighting amongst each other.
I know.
They're fighting about.
Something about Kitten and Steely or whatever.
They're all horny for each other and people want to get laid and fucked and they're fighting over Steely's dick.
I got no fucking use for that shit. You gonna take out the garbage, big guy? Hey, big boss hog. Hey, boss hog. Johnny. You gonna take out the garbage? Okay. Don't forget.
Where's your tablet?
It's up there. It's not working right now.
What's broken?
No, it's not broken. I got a...
Oh, yours is bigger than mine.
Why, you got yours?
I got the black one.
Is that what she said?
I brought it into work.
Oh, I didn't see it.
Oh, no, I got it. I got it on that Friday. I guess you didn't see it? I thought it
was on Friday the party. No, on the Friday before the party.
I got one from Target.
Okay, no, we were having different breaks.
What size is that?
10 inch.
Oh, okay. One I have coming. It's all dusty.
I know.
And you put a drink on it.
I know, I put a can of beer on it. I don't keep my shit with any kind of stuff.
I just have to charge it up. I think I got the charger somewhere.
Yeah, you gotta take care of it, man. Like, you know, man. Those things are not cheap.
Talking about Steel stalking Kitten. Isn't he bothering someone before?
Here's your beer.
Johnny.
Where's your wine?
Wasn't Steely bothering Kitten before? Or?
Huh? I don't know. Steely's always in some kind of drama.
Yeah, bored too. Oh yeah, I don't drink that much at all, really. I really don't.
How do you